Father handled coming back from the war so much better than I did. Any loud noise or unexpected hand on my shoulder and my heart burst from my chest. But he never flinched.
Did you tell him?
I couldn't bear to tell Father the reason I was discharged, let alone this. I wanted to make him proud.
Why were you discharged?
I lost control in a battle and killed one of my comrades. My commander and I were close, so he discharged me with mania instead of charging me with treason. When I returned from the war, Father never asked why. I don't know if he suspected or...
Maybe he was hiding his struggles the way you hid yours.
Finding out Father lied about his armor, not to mention his debts, has left me wondering if there aren't other things he kept hidden. But even so, he was strong enough to hide it from me while he lived. I can't even hide it from you now.
Pain doesn't make you weak, Timotheus. You're a survivor.
When the battle hasn't been won, is there really honor in coming back alive?
It's going to be all right, Timotheus.
For the first time, I think it might be.